Doctor Leg. Drop overkill.
Of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is this anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned his status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help. Some respect, he's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu is ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. He came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he's f***ing with that style.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
I call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot, found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers, hope it gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. Keep asking him, was it giving that birth or just a stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put him back in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew, I know the Ram is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how it works.